Hello everyone, welcome to uibrains, and this is Naveen. In this video, we're going to see a new question, that is makeLast. Okay, they're given a method which is having only one parameter, integer array nums. Okay, the question is, given an integer array, return new array with double the length where its last element is same as the original array. Okay. So they'll give you one array and you have to return one new array which is double the length of the previous one, and one more condition is the last element should be same. In the double array, the last element should be remain same, okay, and all other elements to be zero. The original array will be length one or more. By default, new integer array contains all zeros. Suppose if you create a new array of some length, so by default Java will create all the elements will be by default zero in the array. Okay, so first of all, how to create a new array how to create a new array double the length of the previous one. Okay, let's see that one. Okay, let me paste it here. Suppose I say let length is equal to integer length is equal to, I want double the length. So how to get the existing length? So nums dot length into 2, you get the double length, right? So I want to create a new array with this particular length. Okay, so how to create new array is integer array, some new array is equal to, so integer array of length. Okay, you have to write new integer array of length. Okay, so I got new array. I just created new array with double the length. Okay, fine. But if you create a new array with double the length, that contains all zeros. But what we want, not all zeros, only the last character should be same as the for the original string, original array. So last character should be remain same. It means in the new array, last character should be the existing array last character. First tell me, in the new array, how to get the last character, I mean last elements, that is new array in the brackets of new array dot length minus 1, or else just length minus 1 is equal to, because already length is there. Okay, so length minus 1 you can write. Okay, I'm gonna assign the last element of this new array will be the last element of given array. What is the last element of given array? Nums of nums dot length minus 1. Okay, so last element has been replaced with, it was 0 all once you create a new array. So last element of the new array has been replaced with the last element of the given array, and now this new array we have to return. Okay, so now this new array contains remaining all zeros, only the last element will be the last element of original array. Okay, fine. Let me copy this and back to here and paste it and click on go. Yes, all success, right? And okay, good job. And see our solution. Let's see the solution. Yeah, they have a solution like this. Even less number of lines than us. Actually, we have taken this as separate variable, so they just add with here itself. Okay, fine. So we also got a solution and all correct, right? Okay, so that's it. This is the solution for this problem. Okay, so thank you so much for watching, and we'll see the next question in the next video. Thank you.